are the Mad Angels?
Those guys are at the back of warehouse number 17.
Number 17?
Yeah, at the back of the warehouse.
You lying?
If you don't believe me, go see for yourself.
Okay, good job. Here's today's pay.
Thanks.
You met quota, son. So starting tomorrow, you'll get a 50 yen raise. That'll be 400 yen per crate.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, thank you very much.
You never know when to give up, do you?
What do you want?
I'm here to teach you a new move.
Like that'll be real helpful.
You couldn't even handle the Mad Angels, much less take on Lan Di.
Shut up! Look, I don't need your help.
Hey, fine by me, but it's wise to accept the goodwill of others. So, what'll it be? You are mine or not? Well, if you're so eager to teach me, okay.
You could be more appreciative. First, I'll show you the form. Watch. One step back, shift your weight. While backing up, kick. This is called a swallow dive.
Swallow.
Now you try it. That's fine. I see you've learned the basic form.
I've got it now.
You have yet to master the move. Perhaps you should practice more.
Yeah, please.
I'll watch, so give it a try. I think that's enough. Still want to continue?
No, that's enough.
Keep in mind, you've only learned the basic form. To properly utilize this move, you'll need to practice.
Yes.
And apply diligent training.
Why teach me that move?
You're intent on going to Hong Kong, right?
Yeah.
Even knowing that you may die?
No matter what.
So I thought. If I were you, I'd do the same. That's why.
Mister.
Oh, it's you, youngin. You been training?
Yeah.
That's great. Now then, I can show you how to use it.
Use it? The shadow step move?
It's rather hard to do, so I'll only do it once, so pay attention. Before, I just showed you how to slide behind your opponent. Once you're behind your opponent, strike the back of the neck. An unprotected neck's weaker than you'd expect. An accurate strike can paralyze. Strike just after sliding past your opponent. If you practice, you'll get it.
I understand. Thank you. Excuse me?
Eh?
Do you know where...
Where I'll turn and walk?
Thank you.
again?
This time you're dead.
Tatsumaki Senpook!
You okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm all right. No problem. Oh,
careful. So, looking for your brother?
Yeah, my only brother. He's about your age. But now, he's probably at the bottom of the sea. Killed by the Mad Angels.
Why would the Mad Angels kill your brother?
It appears he may have leaked some important information.
Is that why they...
Probably. At least as far as I could tell, only one person was killed.
So you're not sure?
Was the guy who heard the information killed, or my brother, the one who leaked it? Oh yeah, Dill. I heard the information was about a black market deal with some Chinese cartel.
A Chinese cartel? The Chiyu men. I've got plenty of time to ask around. Excuse me.
Yeah? What is it, youngin?
Do you happen to know where the Mad Angels hang out?
Why are you looking for them? I hear you've been getting yourself in all sorts of trouble.
I really need to know where they are.